3 people were injured in a vehicle accident in Meeker County.
The Dakota Access Pipeline has been under fire from protesters.
Tens of thousands of people in Louisiana may be paying more each month for health insurance from the marketplace.